paradigm of absolute control. That's why we're sitting doing simple things, pointing out that we're meant to be in nature, to be natural, and this is where we find the source that God made to transcend the new world order. That's why they're going to try to keep us out of it.
But more do you need to know about these people? I know how to face these scum. They literally roll out from under rocks. They have green looking teeth. They run around screaming, we will take them on any day. I'm hanging on to the other. Do they think it's weird to stop there? He sleeps in the same way that we do the other woman. He's not aware that he's not aware of it. What the hell, woman number one is up there. Imagine how bad she's got. I'm wondering if Obama just did. Obama is really close to her so far. They are a world that I thought and a job we've got. I went around and after life. The spirit is both good and evil and I feel so high. We are fixed in a trap. We don't even know what the hell itself is rising up against us. Billions of pointed people are just getting loaded up. Yeah, I'm so pissed. We're gonna stab your daughter at the mall. We're gonna stab your wife, your son. Ooh. We're gonna stab you with a butcher knife. Then the chief is gonna say, we love our mothers. We love our mothers. Oh, that's okay. Oh, that's okay. Oh, yes, I can. Oh, yes, I can. Oh, yes, I can.